They are not about to go out there and lay down because you guys have showed up. That means you got to have the same mentality. You can't go out there and just think just because we are who we are, they're just going to lay down and just give us a win. Every game you play in a city, understand this, is a city championship game. You can't drop one of these games and end up winning your league. We found out that last year during the regular season. You can't drop one of them. So that means you pick them off one by one. Every last one of them, you call that a city championship game against them. Given in the second half. And that means for anybody who comes in the game, though. Anybody who comes in the game, that's the way you gotta treat it, that's the way you gotta play. We're not gonna have no letdowns. There's gonna be no trap games. We're gonna terrorize this league. That's what we came to do.
know how we coming.